Which of the following lines is a vertical asymptote of f of x equals x squared minus 2x over x plus 1? Well, I have x plus 1 on the bottom. So unless I have x plus 1 on the top, which I don't, because if I factor out x, I have x minus 2, my vertical asymptote is going to be the x value that makes the bottom 0, so x equals negative 1 is my one and only vertical asymptote, which is A. Pretty simple, pretty easy.